So in this video, I'll be making a shop sign for TJ at TJ's Woodworking Shop. This is his channel icon, and I will make a sign to match it. I'll start by making the little tools in the upper right and left corners. I got 6 pieces of scrap wood. Using hot glue, I glued them together in sets of 2, then attached a pattern of a tool to each of them. Using the scroll saw, I'm able to cut 2 identical pieces. Once the tools were cut, I used a Dremel to shape them. To release the hot glue and separate the pieces, I soaked them in 91% isopropyl alcohol for 5 to 10 minutes. This allows you to easily separate them without breaking them. Now that the tools are made for the top decoration, the next step is to make the 2 backer boards that they are displayed on. I used a piece of oak veneer to make these. Next, I'll work on the bottom right and left corner designs. I made the pattern directly from TJ's picture. I opened the picture and using the selection tool, I made a rectangle around the design, cut it, and pasted it onto a Word document. Adjusted the size and printed it in black and white. Can you hear the stars explode? Again, I glued 2 boards together using hot glue and then attached the pattern onto those boards. Then cut the segments out on the scroll saw. Then went on to making the letters. Paint all the pieces and attach them to the backer board using glue and pin nails.